Mom, I'm tired.
Hey, Obi Namo, just let us manage and finish it. The job is almost finished. Eh? So that we'll collect our money from Madam Cash. If we don't finish it, she will not pay us. So just manage. Inuga?
Just try. Hungry.
I know you are hungry, my son. Please, just manage.
Madam Cash.
So you've not finished the work?
We are almost done. Like, it's just remaining this place. No, we started
done.
From inside.
See this side?
Your son worked on the wings are not properly removed.
Don't worry.
It's strong.
Well,
make sure you correct this thing.
Is it not me again? Don't worry. We'll do your job very well. Don't worry. We'll do your job very well.
Okay.
Inuga,
okay.
Don't worry yourself. You didn't bring even water for us. Eh, Madam Cash?
How did you use the money?
Oh, look at the million water or lie.
Who is here?
Madam Nokia. Madam Cash?
Yes. Who is speaking?
It's me, Chica. Madam Cash. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good
my
morning.
It seems you finished the work.
We are about going to your farm. But,
so you have not even done this work?
No, we are on our way to your farm. But I said, let me come and collect an advance.
Before working, you have not done anything and you want money.
I didn't say you should pay me the whole money. I said advance, not the whole money.
No problem. Money will not be the problem. Now take this. It's 500 naira. You go and do it. And be fast in doing the work.
Madam Cash, out of 3,000, you're giving me 500.
Have you done anything?
Mesiania 1,000.
Finish the work. Be fast in doing it. After which I will give you your balance. Go and do the work first. Do it.
Okay.
Go on and we take.
Let's go.
Do the work. Do it very, very well.
I will.
We will. After that, you will still do another work for me.
Yeah.
See, my compound is a bush.
Okay.
So you have to do this. So do this one fast.
We'll be through before evening. Oh,
okay.
What am I for? What am I eat now? Nothing to eat. Oh, what the miserable life. What a miserable life. Oh, what a miserable life. Am I living? No food to eat. Oh, even the cocoa. This cocoa is not meant to be eat. It's not meant to be eat. Oh, hungry. No happy hand.
My son, you said they sent you out of school because of 1,000.
Yes, Mama.
Don't worry. Instead of them to send you out of school, I will sell my whole wrapper. I have a quick idea, but you must go to school.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Everything will be alright.
Thank you.
Everything will be alright. Everything will be alright.
Okay, ma'am.
Chukwokike, God of the poor, Odurokwama, Papa Odurokwama, Odurokwama. What did we do? Can he find me? Can he find me? This suffering is too much now. Please, God, have mercy. Meluna, Ebele, Bikonu. Hey! Namo. Don't worry.
everything will be all right. Inanu, God will never forsake us.
Madam Cash, Madam Cash.
Who is calling Madam Cash?
Good afternoon.
How are you?
How do you come, Mama? How are you
your
now?
Children?
We are fine.
All right.
Okay.
Madam Cash, I came to beg you for a favor.
Huh? What again?
These are my clothes. They're all new. I've not even worn them for one day. Yeah, please. I want you to buy them for me so that my son can eat. They're all new. I've not even worn them for a day. They're all new. Look at them. I want to sell them. They're all new.
Let me see.
They're new.
They're very new. As you can see, I don't put on this grade of cloths.
I know.
This is Ankara of tens. I don't put it on.
Please, just buy those ones. Biko, I need the money. Biko, please. I know you don't wear this, but they're all new, very fine. They're all new.
I will help you because you are my customer.
Thank you.
I can give it to other women in the village.
No problem.
What do I give you now? I will give you 2,000 naira so that you can solve your problems.
Madam Cash? Hey, no, now.
Is 2,000 too small for you?
Please, make it 4,000.
They're all new clothes. What do you mean? Take your clothes. Leave my house.
Okay, Umba, just make it 3,000.
Leave my house. What is 3,000? You don't have kobo. I want to give you 2,000 naira. You're saying 3,000 naira. Can you afford 3,000?
There are new clothes, so please just make it 3,000. Yeah. It has not gotten to this now. Don't be angry. Just make it 3,000.
Anyway, I can only add 500 naira to 2,000, making it 2,500. Do you agree or not? So that you can go earlier. Just
no problem. So just bring it,
John.
Thank you.
Let me bring your money for you.
At least I'll go ahead and go roll on
Madam Cash.
No.
Are you going out?
Yes. I want to go and see a friend up there.
I want you to give us a little money from our money so that after work we'll just leave.
Money? Which money? Every time money. Eh? In fact, do your work first and before asking for money.
But you said you're going now. That's why I'm asking for a little money now.
Have you done anything? Have you worked anything here?
At least give us something.
Every time money we take, A lot of my coro.
Madam Cash, please just give us a little money.
Oh, where are you going to get it? There's no money, please.
Tell the mother the difference. Yeah? You're answering Madam Cash, but you nah, yeah.
If you're mad, you
Yemowa, Onemetia.
Oh, thank you. Let me rush because he's already prepared to leave.
Once I get to the city, I'm sure I will make it. Come back and then, so I can change the face of my family. I believe that God will help.
Yeah.
Okay. Ma, are you back?
I'm back now.
What did he say?
He gave you his blessings, but he said you should be very careful. Eh? You know, city is too big, and you don't know anybody there.
Well, you see, Mama, you know I've always been a very careful person.
Yes. I know.
So, when I get to the city, I believe God will visit us.
Yeah.
And I will take good care of you.
Amen. Be very careful.
No problem. I will. Let me run along.
It's well with you.
Okay. Alright, as soon as I get there, I'll call you.
Please do. Okay. Just don't keep me waiting. Don't keep me waiting.
I won't.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Can you find a JBOZ?
I greet you, my old friend. As no chianya kejaga no chiuzo. As no love for chiofu upon a yu. Mano lo dolo chiofu mekwaria.
Ezemo.
You're welcome.
I am here as usual. You know, I used to come here to know how things are going around my children. So please, I want you to ask Okoko. I want to know whether my children and brother are doing well or not. That is why I'm here.
That is why you are here, man. I'm not going to come to the nono.
I'm
not going to come. Usually, you visit this place, this great bushfire, with items to appease the gods, to praise the gods, to celebrate with the gods. But here you are. Empty-handed. How come?
Of course you're right. I know, but I promise that I'll be back with those items. I will come here back to appease the gods.
No.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yes. You said you want to find out the position of things with your children abroad.
Exactly.
No cuckoo moduleju, who do better 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 no more than a mother, who do better no good and the desert, who do better no canal than one, who do better no fun and one desert, who do better no nan and elegant, who do better no cuckoo moduleju, who do better no cuckoo moduleju, who do better no cuckoo moduleju. Udu bene bene kuku mo juleju. Udu bene bene kuku mo juleju. Udu bene bene kuku ngi juleju. Udu bene bene kuku enu juleju. Udu bene bene kuku ana juleju. Udu bene bene kuku ako juleju. Udu bene bene kuku mi juleju. Udu bene bene kuku ya juleju. Udu bene bene kuku ya juleju. Udu bene bene kuku ya juleju. Udu bene bene kuku kuku juleju. Udu bene bene kuku kuku juleju. Udu bene bene. Udu bene. Udode.
Thanks be to the gods.
Your children are safe. They are doing well, and they will do better. Yes. One more thing. I've been told had a baka from Matez and all. You have to repeat your visit with the usual items to appease the gods, to celebrate with the gods, to praise the gods for what they have been doing for you and your family.
Ezemo, I don't know if we feel clear. Just like I said before, I will come with those items to appease the gods. I know what I'm supposed to do, and I will do it. Yes.
Ezemo, I'll be on my way.
No kuku mwajuleju, udu bene bene 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 kuku mwajuleju.
Mama. You see, the Lord has blessed me. You can see now things are changing gradually. And as it is said, that when a man is successful, the next thing he should do is to get a wife.
And I have no choice but to bring my heartthrob home to introduce her to you. Is the girl I want to spend the rest of my life with.
Chelopo, that is Enas. Onyichi Enu.
Exactly.
The woman you want to marry.
Exactly.
Nya wunye mwamnu.
Exactly.
Hey! Nemo!
Mama, thank you.
Yes.
No!
Thank you, Mama.
Where are you from?
Mama, I'm from Okija.
She's from Okija.
Okija Baya!
Yes, Mama.
From which family?
Mazil Kavos, the late headmaster.
Chelo? Mazil Kavos, the late headmaster.
Yes,
ma'am. Hey!
Nemo! Mama, thank you.
No.
Mama.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mama.
So, Obi?
Nemo.
John, Nemo! Nemo!
Yeah, you see, I've been with her for some time in the city, so.
Oh.
I think we are compatible.
Hey!
We are compatible. So, I just want to get your approval so that we'll know when to fix the traditional rites.
It's an approval. You have my approval. Mazoka, the headmaster. Name, you're welcome.
Thank you, Mama.
No.
Mama, thank you.
You have to go and inform your uncle.
Yes, I will.
You have to go and inform me. Every day, every day.
From here, I'll move straight to here.
And then, Mama, may I love that you. My dear,
thank
you're
you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
My in-law. Look at you. See the way you have refreshed.
As I am like this.
You look so refreshing.
Don't you know that I'm missing my husband? Hmm?
Don't tell people the way you are look. People will rush you.
Chivunduka.
Hey.
Let me take my leave.
Okay, I will come to the house so that we finish up. Eh?
Okay, sir.
Take care. Iko Kobe. You can,
you are in law.
Yes, so you have seen her. Don't take away your eyes from her.
Forget about
her. I know who you are.
I heard when you were telling her that you are coming in the evening.
Come on, shut up. Where are you up to? Where are you going to?
I'm just coming back from the chief priest shrine.
Yes.
You know, I always go there annually.
Nashakwa.
Yes.
Hey.
To appease the gods.
Yes.
So that the gods will be taking good care of my children.
Hey!
That is why my children are doing well.
Okay.
That is just the secret.
Hey! Colombia. Nah, when will you start taking me to some of these chief priests? I need to be like you.
There's no problem.
Uh-huh.
I can equally introduce you to the chief
priest. Please. Mm-hmm. So that I can look like a model.
No, you will. Uh-huh. Look, let me tell you. The gods have been taking good care of my children. All the things they have been doing, their business, they have been going well.
Yes!
You understand?
It's obvious.
So, annually, I used to go there with some items to appease the God.
Nekona anyao.
Yes.
Is that what you do?
That is it.
Nah, put me through now so that I can be doing the same. And the things will be better for me.
It depends on you. Anytime you want, I will take you there.
Anytime will be fine for me.
Tomorrow, will it be okay for you?
Yes, now. I said any time, tea. Even if it has to be morning hours.
Let's say around 10 in the morning. Will it be okay for you?
Yes.
Tomorrow morning, I will take you there.
Please.
I will take you
there. Very important. What time tomorrow?
It depends. I don't know when you...
Ezemo,
we greet you. This is my good friend Ndoka, Chief Ndoka. I brought him here so that he will know you and you will know him too. Yes. He wants you to also do those things you have been doing for me. To do it also for him. That is
Come on, exactly. I say, I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.
Exactly.
Are you serious? God.
Truly you want the gods to do for you all the things the gods have been doing for him? Going in heaven, sadly. Will you be able to do those things that he has been doing for the gods, that made the gods to do those things for him?
Exactly.
He will.
I will.
I know him too well.
Adama. Okay, exactly. The gods will consider you. In that case, Mwane! I was not going to have a bruise. 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 I was
not nothing goes for nothing. Since you are prepared to comply with the gods, to appease the gods, to make the gods smile at all times, the gods will show you favor.
Eh? Odogwu? Odogwu? Odogwu?
Yes. Ah, yeah. Mama, kwa nuri ya mwe binaji onyuku. Nga chim biasi ka na biasi hedu na ba makona ba hiju ba machi yo no. Mana forgive he no, ba forgive ba ju. Aya ha for is na azu ba. Ona ba ta kwa.
So long as you are prepared to give much to the gods will favor you.
Yeah. Is a mwe ya.
You are all welcome.
Thank you.
But I summoned all of you here now to tell you people that I appreciate the way our company is booming. You know, I want, at least this is our company, Next Level Travel and Tour Agencies. At least the whole wide world will know that we are one of the best. And we are one of the best is because we have industrious workers. Your effort is needed for that. More effort is needed for us to meet up our expectations. So if anything being the problem, anything at all, you can let me know so that we can put it in the company to make sure that we get the best out of all. So that's why I summon all of you to tell you that I appreciate the way you people are working. Thank you very much. Thank you all of you.
Sir, we appreciate your commendations. On behalf of the members of staff of this great agency, we are giving you our word that we will continue to uphold the integrity and prestige of this very company. We will never let you down, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you,
sir.
Don't touch me again, Charlie.
Now, wow.
Carry your food before you say one stronger
kid. Why pure water now?
Say this one, no. Because I give you pure water. You don't drink this kind of water for your papa house before. Take it before I first change my mind.
But you drink calm water inside there. One only pure water one that they give me every day. I hope say 3 minutes, 9 days are here.
Baba, I don't get time.
Grace, come, 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 come. Come, yeah. Come back now. I never finished. Come. Eh? Grace, see. As Oga no da around, Oga madam. Nam be Oga na. In fact, Nam be the chief security of this gate. In fact, Nam be the senior brother of this gate. Nam be there in charge. Do me well, make I do you well now. Nah. Eh?
No problem, oh. You see, as I know they follow you, drag this your gate. Don't follow me, drag my kitchen. You hear? Please, this thing when I give you.
See, waste. Grace, don't worry, huh? Very soon, I'll become a guy. Make I go see your people. Cook girl will go see them now. Only a book I wala.
Is it one name?
Odogu. So, what you are trying to tell me?
That this is yours. Where you live?
It's the Lord's doing.
Hey! Hey!
The Lord has done it for us. It's my house.
Oh, fool, what can we leave?
It's my house.
God, you're too much. Yes. I thank you, Father.
Mama, we just have to give God all the thanks because we know what we passed through to get to this point.
Hey!
And one other thing is this. It's not just that God blessed me with material things. He also gave me a wonderful wife, a virtuous woman. A woman that is better than all the women in the whole world, except you. My wife is a wonderful woman.
My son, you deserve the best. Yeah. We suffered, so you deserve the best.
We both deserve the best.
Kedun dina, come on. Let them come and see. Where is Madam Cash? Mm. Let her come and see where my son is living.
Bianu kilie. Ofunwa kan wili odogu.
We give God all the glory. We give him all the glory. So this well.
When I get back to the village, I'll see what to tell your uncle. You invite him.
One of these days
you must invite him to come and see.
Sure.
Nah.
So okay, my car is in the mechanic. We are using your mommy's car.
We are using your mommy's car. Let's go, please.
Okay. All right. Come this way, come this way. Hurry up, we are running late.
Shut it
down.
Yes, sir.
Get me that file now.
Okay. Okay, sir.
John Joe.
Mama.
And how is it?
Happy, my brother. We're just suffering and smiling as usual. Man, how is your department now?
Man, maybe small thing. Why? I didn't see you yesterday.
My brother, I didn't finish up on time. And on my way back, I decided to check on my sister. So she wasn't feeling fine. So that was why I stayed back. And I got home late.
Okay, so sorry. So sorry. Anyway, MD said she'll deliver this file to you.
Okay, okay. He told me about it. Okay. I'll go through it, then I'll get back to him.
So you better do. Better do.
No. I wait.
It's very important.
Okay. So, how's your work going?
Thank God.
With the newborn baby.
Ah, my bouncing baby boy. Man, I did thank God. He's bouncing now. Wow. He's good.
Yeah. You're welcome to the food.
Anyway, let me quickly rush and do some work.
Yeah, finish first. Up. Once I'm done, I'll check on you.
All right.
Everybody,
madam. Madam,
see. Hey. How are you?
Ah.
What?
Madam. So, Natrutu, she's your sister. Ah, I love this one.
She's my sister now.
I like this one. In fact, now this one will go to cook for me. You see that?
Go to your gate. Go now.
Madam, as two of you resemble very well.
Well, please go.
In fact, madam, I'll be coming back to check whether the girl is.
So it's very, very funny. So how is mama?
Mama is fine.
Are you sure? You're looking good. Let's go inside. Hi.
I'm the one that called you. I sent for you from the village to the city. Me to talk some senses into your head. I don't understand you anymore. I don't. I called Mama. Mama told me that you're no longer going to school. So I sent for you for me to know why.
You're not doing anything at the school, so I decided to start home.
How is it possible?
I'll finish dinner while you're done.
You are not doing anything in the school. You decided to start home. Okay, since you stayed at home, have you ever helped Mama in anything? I ask you, have you?
No.
You have not. Because you have grown wings. You do gunk. Be careful. Anyway, I'll give you some money for you to register for your WAEC. Are you hearing me now?
Yes, sister.
Make sure when you go to the village, you start helping Mama.
Okay.
Why not? Because you go home with me. Eh? And I don't know how you go, but anyhow, if my husband decided to take you tomorrow.
Okay, sister.
Mm-hmm.
Oya, come, let's go to school.
I'm not going anywhere.
What? Please, please, please.
Get up, I don't want to force you. Get up, let's go.
I'm not going anywhere.
Stand up!
I'm not going anywhere.
I'll slap you, let's go to school.
Slap me, leave me, I'm not going anywhere.
Let's go to school.
I'm not going anywhere, leave me.
Let's go.
Grace
slapped me.
Grace slapped you?
Yeah, she slapped me.
Grace! Grace! Oga? Come here. Chidera said you slapped her.
Oga, yes, she...
Will you shut up? You... What right have you to slap my daughter? When next you try such a thing, what I'm going to do to you, you won't like it. That must be the first and the last time you ever touch my daughter. Now get out of my sight.
Out! Owa do mi mi kala kai chalu. Owa di me echi di me owa di me.
Honey, what is wrong with you? I asked you, what is wrong with you? Why did you slap Grace just like that? What did she do to you?
It seems you're lacking manners. How can you be talking to me like that?
Why do you cite your daughter without hearing from Grace? What is it?
I can see something is wrong with you. So you're taking side now with the maid? You're siding the maid? Are you sure you're the mother of this Chidera? Are you sure you're the one that gave birth to Chidera?
Honey, please, just hold it. You just slapped Grace like that.
So?
She did not do anything to you. You cite Chidera instead of asking questions. I don't like it, please. I don't. You cannot just slap the maid just like that without
confirming. Listen to me. I am the man of this house and I call the shots here. Okay? So you don't tell me what is fair and what is not fair. So I slap whoever I want to slap. She's my maid and I have the right to slap her.
Honey, it's not fair, please. I don't like it. Don't do it again, please. It's unfair. Don't do it again.
But you're instructing me. Yes!
You slap me.
And I will do that again if you venture across my path again.
You slap me because of Chidera. You see what I'll do to her.
Touch her and see what will happen to you. Let me just hear her cry. Then you see what will happen to you. Nonsense. In my own house? You coming to tell me what to do?
Oh.
You see. Emeka, where is that file I gave to you to keep for me?
Submitted it to...
Listen, good. This is the second time I'm asking about that file. This is the second time I called it for that file. And you are here now giving me dubious stories. John, where is the file?
Sir, actually, he gave me the file, but I missed...
Listen, good. The owner of the file wants to travel this week with that file. If I do not see that file first thing tomorrow morning, you make sure that you lose your job. I'm not only of losing your job, I make sure that you rot it, sir. He rots in jail because of it. That file is very, very vital. I don't want to hear any story about this. Go and get me that file. Go and move out of this. Go and get it. Make sure that you come back here with that file. You twat.
So, where do you keep the file?
Amy, that's exactly what I've been asking myself. That's exactly the question I've not been able to answer. I've never been this careless since I started work here. I've searched my house, I've searched everywhere I can find this fire. I think I have to talk to my wife about this. She has to, you know, help me to search for this fire. Look at it now, my job is on the line because of this fire. Huh? I can't afford to lose my job now.
Please, you have to look for it very well. Okay? Please, search everywhere. All your house.
Where have I not searched? I've searched, I've turned my house upside down. But all to no avail. Where could this fire be? I can't just place it. I'm going to look for it. Once I get home now, I'm going to search everywhere. I'm going to search everywhere for it.
I have to search everywhere.
Excuse me, brother.
Yes?
Please, brother.
Yes.
Can I share the word of God with you?
Please, I don't have such time, please.
Brother, please give me some time.
I said I don't have some time. What's the problem?
Brother, I see you passing through so much problem.
You see me passing through problem. You see? That's the problem with you people. You just see people, you just jump into them and start talking rubbish. What sort of problem? Between you and I, who look like he has a problem? No, between you and I, who look like he has a problem? No. Get out of my sight. I don't have time for such rubbish.
Sorry.
Don't ever come close to me again and talk such rubbish. Prophets of doom everywhere. You're here. So this is where you're seated. This is where you're seated comfortably. So this missing file that I've been looking for, it has nothing to do with you. It has nothing to do with you. Is that what you're trying to say? Huh? Oh my God. I've never seen this kind of act of irresponsibility. What kind of woman are you? Look, should anything happen to this file, and I get fired, let me tell you, you won't be living in this comfortable abode.
John, what? Did I eat your file? Did I? Did I know where you kept it? Go and look for it, John, leave me alone. What is it? Please, leave me alone.
I'm talking and you're pointing at me. Come, will you get up? I'm talking to you.
John,
I'm talking
to you. Leave me alone.
Are you crazy? Hey, I'm talking, you're talking. You're talking! I should leave you alone! Nonsense! Look, I'm not done with you! Nonsense! I'll get back to you!
Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
Hello, Mama. Mama, I'm tired, Mama. I am not fine, Mama.
How can I be fine, Mama? He's my husband. Mama John is beating me in this house. And I don't like it, Mama.
Mama, I'm tired of this marriage.
My daughter, stop crying. I will see your mother-in-law. We will talk about this. Enough is enough.
Okay, Mama. Mama, thank you.
Good
Hey!
Mom, hello. Hello, mom. How are you? I'm fine, oh. But your voice is not sounding fine. What is it?
Mama. John has beat me up again, Mama.
John. What did you do?
Mama. I did not do anything to John. John was looking for five. And he asked me for it, Mama. I told him I don't know about it. He started beating me.
File.
Yes, Mama.
He's looking for a file. And you didn't know about it. Do you work with him in the same office?
Mama asked me. I don't know. Mama, I've even called my mother. I told my mother that I want to come back home.
No, it has all got into that. Oh, Nem, don't worry.
I am tired of this marriage. I want to go home, Mama.
Hey, Mbangwam, Olurona no dia o. Okay, do you know what? Listen to me. Stop crying. Listen to me now. I'll go and meet your mother. We'll discuss about it and know what to do. After that, I'll go and meet his uncle to call him to come home so that he will talk to him.
Just calm down. Calm down. Sorry about it. Marriage is not a bed of roses, so Nem. But everything will be alright. Just calm down.
John. John! Okay.
Nayo!
Dim!
Yes, well,
it has happened again.
What happened?
It has happened again, oh!
What?
John will not kill me.
What did he do this time around?
John nearly killed that innocent girl.
Again?
Again, oh! Why? He said he's looking for a very important file. That was the only reason. He wanted to kill that girl.
God forbid, bad thing. When has it turned to this level?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Always beating.
Now I call him and talk to him before he kills that girl.
It's alright, it's alright.
Ha!
What is wrong with this?
I don't know. Let it connect. Let it connect.
Yes, yes. Hello, John.
Hello, uncle.
Good day, my friend. What is it that I'm hearing again? Why are you always there? This is a brutal beating her all the time.
She has come to tell you everything, huh? She has told you her own side of the story. You've not heard from me.
What is the fire comparatively with life?
Uncle, it's about a confidential file from my office that if I don't provide, I might end up losing my job.
So that is why you should kill him? Now listen to me. I want you to report to this villa one time. Come back here with your daughter. I learned that she is the one causing the whole trouble. So I must see both of you next. Yes. Yes, immediately.
Okay, uncle. As soon as I'm done with what I'm doing right now, I'll prepare myself and start coming. I'll come down with my daughter.
Better.
What did he say?
That he's coming.
Ozubo, ozubo. Call your boy. Ozubo, ozubo.
Enough is enough. Relax your mind. It's okay. Let me talk to him. Let me see him.
Let him come. Please. I'll be going, no.
Let him. Leave that to me. I will handle it. Just go home and relax. It's getting too much.
It's a very big problem. It's a very big problem. Because the one thing I'm saying right now is that I cannot take this anymore. I cannot. My wife has totally changed. My wife is no longer the woman I married. She has changed. Okay, take for instance the issue of this file. I was searching for this file. I called her to come and help me in searching for it. She was so reluctant. What kind of woman is this? Huh? She doesn't know how to cook anymore. If the food is not salty, it might be too pepperish or maybe get burnt. And she will still serve it that way. What kind of woman is this? But since she's becoming a problem to me, I'm going to solve her the way I solve my problems.
My man, you have to take things easy. She's your wife. Take it easy. Huh? She's your wife, please.
I cannot. My wife has totally changed. She has changed. Huh? Now I got home, I was looking for this file. I searched everywhere. I even asked her to join me in searching for the file. But she was so reluctant. Huh? Now you are telling me now to take it easy with her, but she is not taking it easy with me. That's my problem with her. Huh? She has totally changed. She's no longer the woman I married. When I saw her before I got married to her, I saw all the virtues of a very good woman. But today, she has turned into a Jezebel. I don't know. Do you know it even got to a point that I had to beat her up?
Are you serious?
I had to beat her up because I have no choice.
I did. You beat your wife? No, John. Huh? Don't tell me that you beat your wife. Please, don't try it again. She's your wife.
I'm not saying that she's not my wife. But she has changed. And I've taken my decision already. Anyways, my uncle called me in the morning and said I should come over to the village. I'll be going to the village this evening to see. But when I get there, then. But I have in mind, I've decided on what to do. I must send this woman back in as soon as I come back from the village.
My man, she's your wife. Just take this easy, okay?
Ezemo, she's my in-law. We came because of my grandchild. I don't know what is wrong with her. She is behaving so abnormally. I have done everything possible, all to no avail. So my brother-in-law directed me here. That is why we are here.
Stop. Hey. I said stop.
Ezemo, we need a solution.
Hey. You need a solution. This kind of journey is not made for women. Don't you have men? Don't you have a man, at least, behind you?
My husband is late.
Listen, Mom, my husband is so, so late.
Your husbands are already dining and whining with their ancestors. Agreed. Don't you have other men on this FPM behind you? Don't you have an uncle, a cousin, any relation, close relation in your family? So long as the person is a man. Don't you?
Okay, Zemo. I'll bring my brother-in-law, the one that directed me to you. I'll bring him.
Better do for your own good.
Thank you, Ezra.
Bring whoever. So long as that person is a man, leave the abode of the gods. Leave! Right now. Leave.
Dalu.
Madam, why are you looking for a solution when solution is in your house?
Solution?
Yes,
in my
madam.
House? What do you mean?
Solution is in your house.
Ifunanya. Imana. Amazim maala. Kaagunemi.
Solution?
Madam! Solution is in your house. Hey! Madam, solution is in your house.
Solution in my house.
Onyega kong even nemen huwa huwa ifu madi begi nyalo yaka onye mechi onye muwa onye mechi o Owa 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 owa
Yelelele Yelele owa di omimi Yelelele
Owa di omimi kala kaichalu
Yes, Johnny, I have heard all that is said. As a matter of fact, most of them is totally unacceptable, even though you made a point. I want you to henceforth stop raising your hand on that lady. For crying out loud, nobody has ever beaten you like that. Not even your father beating your mother in that form. It's getting too much. You've not turned into an animal. So I will also talk to her. I will.
I've heard what you said. I've heard all that you said. And it's very important you talk to her. Because most times what lead to all this fight is when she refused to respect me as the man of the house, especially on this issue of missing fire. Yeah, she when I talk, she challenges me, and that leads to this fighting and all that.
But
yes. So if you said you're going to talk to her, I think it's going to pay. Because this missing file we're talking about is a confidential file in my office. That if I don't provide it, my job might be on the line. So it's very important she stepped low so that I would look for this file. So I'm very grateful, Uncle.
And let it end. This beating of a thing is so animalistic.
I've heard you.
That I didn't like it, okay?
I've heard you.
Nah, Yunduka, John is back.
Yes.
He came back this afternoon.
Yes, I have seen him too. He just left here. And I have spoken to him. He has mellowed down. As a matter of fact, I was able to make him see reasons why he shouldn't beat the lady anymore. And he has promised me. So that's okay. He even told me his annoyance too. The girl's vehemence in talking anyhow is not the best. So I promised him I will also talk to the guy.
Thank you so much. About going to the native doctor, I don't know whether he will agree. You know that you know your brother's son. He's so stubborn.
He will. Not after listening to me quietly and making a lot of promise. He made promises that he's going to abide. But in the event that he proves stubborn again, I have something to give to you, which you'll sprinkle a little on his food, not much. So that when he starts sleeping,
can arrange and bring the girl for me. Hmm? This is it. Sprinkle it a little on his food.
Huh?
You see the magic that this will do. You start obeying people. Hmm?
I hope this will not kill him.
No. How can I kill a cousin of mine? No,
so he will sleep off. Go with.
Forget what the reaction will be. The thing is for him to have a change. Change of attitude, change of behavior. That is a very simple thing to do. Hmm? But that is in case he continuously start misbehaving. If he's okay, leave him. Hmm?
Listen, Mom. This is that my brother-in-law I told you about. He was the one that directed me here. And this is my granddaughter that I told you about.
I see. I think I know this face.
Of course, yes. We've met. I've been here before.
Is it the same problem you came for?
Of course, yes. Oh, it has not been solved.
You're welcome. And this is the child in question.
Yes, sir.
I see.
Thank you.
Huh? The gods are silent.
Hey?
Silent.
How long will they keep silent? We've been disturbed. We have been disturbed. So what do we do? See if there's something you can do further to help us. Please.
It could still be disturbing you. But the gods refused to reveal anything concerning this child. Now, Akwanwegbe yadunkwanabo. Akwanwegbe yadunkwanabo. No tanazo wedile. Ebin sognakana we sompi. Yeju abe kechie yonu. Mkafoje yanuba. Bajuna I have for in Azuya. You have to go and come back in 4 market days. Let me go into deeper consultation with our ancestors. Hopefully, there might be a revelation concerning the solution to your problem.
Okay.
Grandma, let's go.
Go, come back in 4 market days.
Okay.
After I do consultations with the gods.
Go and come back. Go and come back.
Owa di me.
Mama, honey, you are here. Ah, where is Ginek?
I sent her somewhere.
You sent her somewhere.
Mama, you are looking so worried. What is the problem?
Mama, I am so disappointed at you, Mama. How could you, Mama? Mama, you were looking for a solution. For me, you went ahead and go to herbalist man. How could you, Mama? And you know I'm a Christian, Mama. Even you. How can you do that, Mama?
Mom, calm down. I'm looking for a solution. I'm looking for a solution.
Mama, you are looking for a solution. Instead of you to go to prophets, pastors, you can even go to these people now, Kumbalemba Mama. It's better than to go to this herbalist man.
You go to the prophet.
You will go to the prophet.
Where?
Mama, now that you went to that herbalist man, have you gotten the solution? In what area?
I don't know. I'm looking for a solution.
Nekuyena, Debiga. You are not understanding. That's what I mean. Native doctor, Mama. Debia.
Yes, my prophet.
And that solution that he came to seek for is from my grandchild. Yes. I got it right.
Yes.
Judge Yehova. Yes, speak. Judge Yehova. Madam, the problem you come here to seek for is from your grandchild.
Yes, my prophet.
I think I got it.
Yes.
Yes, speak. Judge Yehova. Judge Yehova. Madam, I want you to sing this song along with me.
Oba me Elijah, onya mo manya diago Elijah,
onya mo manya diago.
Oba me Elijah,
onya mo manya diago
Elijah.
Onya mo
manya diago. Oba me Elijah,
onya mo manya diago
Elijah. Elijah,
onya mo manya.
Oba me Elijah, Elijah. Elijah, onya mo manya diago Elijah.
Hold it.
Hey, madam, I think I have found your solution. You must convince your in-law to come along with the child here.
Hey, my in-law is very stubborn.
That one is not a problem. You can convince him. Not only that, while coming, you come along with 7 pigeons. Yes, speak. Yes, my lord and master. And in that 7 pigeon, one must be pregnant.
Hey.
Yes. And one packet of black candle. That is the candle I will use for the cleansing. After burning the candle, I'll use it for cleansing. You will bring for me 3 pieces of lion teeth.
Yay.
1 ram and 1 cow. Then in conclusion with the 200,000. And you must come along with that child for cleansing. After the cleansing, the child will get herself.
My in-law is very stubborn. I don't know whether he will follow me.
You can convince your in-law to come along with the child. After praying for that child, if that thing repeats again, then know that I'm not Prophet Elijah.
Who there? Hey, I got madam. Mama de mama.
Ah.
Yeah. Hey, mama.
You're looking fine.
Mama, I hope you pray.
No, all my children are around.
Madam, this
I brought something for you. Don't worry.
Let's go. Hey, I got madam.
What do you mean, Mikala? I tell you.
Chidera, why did you off the television?
Grandma, I did not come here to watch TV.
Inanuka, what's wrong with this girl? Hey! Let your father come.
Mama, what is it? Why are you like this now?
If you see what happened here this afternoon, you will not believe it. Mama, what happened? I was here watching television with Emmanuel. Chidera just walked in and off the television.
When I asked her why, she said,
I did not come here to watch television.
I wanted to get out, but I found out.
Hey, Mama. This is what I've been telling you. This is exactly what I've been complaining about Chidera.
Yeah.
But you nobody believed me, Mama. Even you. I'm not working in a village. You can't get what I can ask.
Get
that one, baby. I'll follow me and I'm not about you. Mama. If I tell the father, Mama, he will not follow me.
Eh?
Hey,
see you can't get Mama. Does it mean we have not witnessed this? Whether he witness or not, he will never in fact believe anybody. He will search for Chidera, Mama. Mama, that is the reason why I invite Reverend Father to this house.
You get that page? Hmm.
Mama, the Reverend Father said we should prepare a good cabinet for family relations.
Wagam,
I will leave it to you to wait for you. Who now can get that page? Or say so? What I saw today.
Mama, we'll be going to the village tomorrow.
To wait for you people to come back.
Mama, is it not too early?
Mama,
too early. Are you telling me that is so?
Mama, you booze, okay? Hey.
No, Mama, it's okay. It's okay. I'm coming now, what can you give me?
My grandson.
Yes,
I'm
going to be back.
No.
Mama, be gone.
Please.
Hey. I'm sorry for the watching.
Upon a time, a farm and a tortoise one gets friends. That
Imane Chidera, your dad is looking for a missing fowl. Did any of you see the fowl?
Yes, I saw it. Sister was using it to play.
Who is sister?
My sister.
Chidera!
Yes,
did you see the fowl? Chidera, oh yeah, start talking now. You don't want to tell me the truth.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to me now before I kill you here.
Yes.
Yeah? You saw it. And where is it? This girl has finished me. Chidera, you have finished me in this house. What is wrong with you, this girl? What is wrong with you? I am about to look at Chidera. What is your problem? Honey, please come. Honey, are you still worried about this?
Am I not supposed to be worried? What is it?
Earlier today I called Chidera. I even bought her gifts.
So that she will tell me the truth, whether she knows anything about the fight.
So she said that there is a little fight she saw. So I asked her a question. She said she tore the documents and threw it to the waste bin.
Chidera told you that?
Yes, honey.
You're sure? Grace! Did you dispose of any refuse this week?
Okay, I see getting refuse.
What? Where?
Where? Okay, I'm here with the children.
Go, show me. Move. Go, for me.
Please,
let's go,
please.
Let's go, show me. Okay, run.
Jesus. So that is the
same plan. I bless you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Father, you are welcome.
God bless you.
Thank you very much, Father. Father, you see, that same problem I complained about concerning my daughter. My daughter is on my neck now. She's getting worse day by day.
Let me tell you, there is nothing God cannot do. Okay? When light and darkness meet, the darkness will suppress. And the light shall overcome. But one thing I will tell you, we are going to your village for family liberation because the problem is from your village.
Father, thank you very much.
You don't have to tell me.
I will inform my husband. Thank you so much.
No problem. Let's pray.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, I commit your daughter into your hands.
Belgians, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Before I go into prayer, I want you to know that you have gone into different places. You have gone to the native doctor, even the soothsayers,
yes.
But all to no avail.
That's right.
Madam, you have dipped your hands in different of things because you are looking for solution, but all to no avail. Hoya na tu ajaboye mo
yaine me biye mo hoya na tu ajaboke mo
hoya na me buye mo hoya na tu ajaboye mo
yaine me biye mo hoya na tu ajaboke mo
yaine me Brethren, as I was praying, as we were worshipping, the Lord opened my eyes and I saw the solution of a lasting problem. Sir, can I talk to you?
Yes, go ahead.
You have gone to different places, even the native doctors, but all to no avail.
Yes.
Woman, you have dipped your hands in different things, but all to no avail, in the name of seeking for solution. Everybody thinks that all that was happening is that the result of this little child. But the Lord said, I should tell you, that the genesis of this problem is not this little girl. But the problem is this man.
Jesus! Honey, you?
No, what did I do? Can you remember? Years ago, there was a certain woman, an old woman, who sought for your help. But you did not, rather you pushed her down. As a result of it, she died.
Hey!
Obinna nwam. Now come.
No. Take this money. Yeah? Rush to a car and buy garri and groundnut.
Mommy, I'm tired and I'm hungry.
I know. Just rush, oh. I know you're tired. You know what?
Run, oh. Now.
Master, please help me.
Help me. Please help me find my drawers for me. I'm dying.
I cannot help you.
Don't do this to me, please.
My mother sent me on an errand. Even if I'm hungry, I cannot help you.
Please, my son, please don't do this to me, uncle.
I cannot.
Please, my son, please. My son, you pushed him. You pushed me. I'll never be well with you. You will never have no peace in your family. You will have wealth, money, everything you want, but your children will be a problem to you forever and ever.
It's a mistake. I didn't know it would lead to her death.
That is the cause of the problem. She lays calls on you. She said you will make it in life. You will make money, you will build house and buy cars. But you will never have peace.
Hey!
And that is the reason why she is your problem.
Hey! Ah! Mama, I'm finished.
Yeah.
Honey,
tell me, is not the truth? Is it the truth?
But there is nothing God cannot do. It was a mistake.
Hey, honey. So because of this, you've been beating me.
This is not the time to blame anyone.
Is it?
Neither the time to cry. It is a time to call upon God. And he will answer you.
Yes.
Lord, I'm sorry. I didn't know it would lead to this. I didn't know it was the cause of
this.
I'm sorry.
You didn't know it would lead to this.
I'm so sorry. Lord, I'm sorry.
Let us pray.
Please.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Destroy every evil cause.
Amen.
Every curse placed by a woman,
amen.
Every hidden secret,
amen.
Let it be exposed,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Every pain, let it be destroyed,
amen.
Every sorrow,
amen.
Let it be destroyed,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Brethren, as I was praying, the Lord opened my eyes and he gave me a solution of a certain problem. But it is not a problem. Do you know anything that concerns a missing file?
Jesus!
Yes, now! Yes! Yes, you know our pain!
Honey!
Yes!
Jesus!
Yes. Jesus! You know about it?
Jesus!
Go into your room. You will see a bed. Raise it up. Under the bed, you find the fire.
Hey!
Can you go? Go move in! Move in immediately!
Jesus.
Hey. Thank you, Lord. Thank you,
Father.
Jesus.
Thank you!
For I said to you, affliction shall never arise for the second time.
Amen!
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 Amen. Amen.
Jesus!
Hey!
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 Mama, I find
hey!
You! Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Because of this fire!
Hey!
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 Oh! Thank you, Jesus!
Thank you, Father!
Your problem is solved.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Amen.
Hallelujah!
Come!
Thank you, Father!
Come!
Go now!
Go!
Go! Kneel down. In the name of the name that is above every other name.
Yes,
and that name is Jesus.
Amen.
By the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary centuries ago. I pray every curse placed upon your life, amen, shall be broken.
Amen.
In the name of the Father,
amen,
the Son,
amen,
the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Go and rejoice.
Amen.
Turn your hands for Jesus.
Hallelujah. 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 Oh, 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 oh. No.
Sit down.
Hey.
It's okay, my daughter.
Hey. Hey. It's well.
My sister.
Hey.
Bravo.
Hey.
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 Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you.
Mr. John.
Father, thank you for coming.
I should be thanking you for the wonderful envelope.
Now I understand.
Ah, that reminds me. Where is your wife? I did not see her.
Oh, they traveled home for that the holidays.
Oh, I see. I see. My regards to her. Madam, do you remember the little girl that came across your way? And maybe you might be thinking she's mad. No. It was the call of God. The call of God is upon our life.
Solution is in your house.
Solution?
Yes,
my
madam.
House? What do you mean?
Solution is in your house.
Ifunanya. Imana.
Solution. Madam! Solution is in your house. Hey!
Solution in life, house. Right? Solution. What's she talking about? Here.
Oh.
God speaks to us in different ways. Do you remember the man of God that spoke to you and you chased him away?
Excuse me, brother. Excuse me, brother.
Yes?
Please, brother.
Yes.
Can I share the word of God with you?
Please, I don't have such time, please.
Brother. Please give me some time.
I said I don't have some time. What's the problem?
Brother, I see you passing through so much problem.
You see me passing through problem? You see? That's the problem with you people. You just see people, you just jump into them and start talking rubbish. What sort of problem? Between you and I, who look like he has a problem? No, between you and I, who look like he has a problem? No. Get out of my sight. I don't have time for such rubbish.
Sorry.
Don't ever come close to me again and talk such rubbish. Prophets of doom everywhere.
You see, God is trying to clarify message in different means. Okay? God, it is well. God bless you. God bless you. Take care. My regards to your wife. God bless you.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Oh,
Onye mechi, onye mowa, onye mechi, 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 onye mechi